himself as a senator. And now to Jim Comey, the FBI director, to send this letter to Capitol Hill for the presidential election. The director owes it to the American people to immediately provide full reality news in July. And Jake Gutsman from John Podesta also noted that in a separate email
Eric,
to
the
FBI staff, Jim Comey,
either chew it or go.
The criminal prosecution of Hillary Clinton, that final decision yet unmade. So the campaign is pushing back on this hard, but I think it's important to note that as people who have
Annabelle.